Early Friday morning in Siberia. The sun is just peeking over the horizon. Dashboard cams are running as a meteor hits the Earth's outer atmosphere and flares up brilliantly. It's a big surprise, but an even bigger one is on the way. Silently, the fireball leaves a long pulsating trail. Over the city of Chelyabinsk, 1,500 kilometers, 950 miles east of Moscow. The meteor is visible over a huge area. And after the fireball is gone, people have their cameras out, recording the spectacular trail it leaves behind, lit up by the rising sun. And then, a huge shockwave, strong enough to shatter windows and knock down brick walls. It's a powerful sonic boom, radiating outwards. It takes the main shockwave 2.5 minutes to reach this camera. And then, after that first big blast, there's a series of smaller blasts, rolling thunder lasting at least 0.5 minutes. The meteor leaves a trail of destruction. On the way down, it breaks apart. Fragments land about 80 kilometers, 50 miles west of Chelyabinsk. At least one hits a lake. 1,000 people are injured, mostly by flying glass. All over the world, people are asking, what happened?